Hello, doll lovers. It's Ruby Red's World of Dolls, and I am back with one of my favorite dolls, the Cuckoo Harajuku Girls. And I have here with me today a review of Miss Angel. And then, if I can find music at a really good price, I will have my complete set of the Cuckoo Harajuku Girls complete. This is what her packaging looks like. She's really adorable. And just like with all the Cuckoo Harajuku girls, you know, they come with a complete ensemble that is so adorable. And then they each come with an accessory that's usually for the collector. And then they come with these little charms that you can put in the accessory or you can put them on her. She has places on her that you can put them. And then on the back, we have just more pictures of Miss Angel, and she's just so cute. All of these dolls are adorable. Angel is the cheerleader of the HG5 group. She's always making big plans to help promote the band and book gigs. So she is the cheerleader that's always rooting them along and cheering for them and, you know, trying to make everything run smooth with the girls. And these are, again, the other four girls that come in the group. And I have all of them right now except this one here. This is Music. So once I get Music, I will have my girls all complete. And these are the accessories that come with Angel. And then these are the two cute little barrettes, as you can see in this little adorable little girl's hair. So I'm going to get Angel out of the box and give you guys a closer up view of her, and I will be right back. All right, guys, here is the beautiful Angel all here, all in her cuteness, and she is adorable, guys. I am loving everything about this adorable doll, from the top of her head to the bottom of those adorable shoes that she is wearing. Angel is so cute and so full of personality. Let's look at her headband here. It is so cute. It's a bandana, a polka dot like bandana that goes all the way around her head there. And I'm loving her four little pigtails, her little twists here. So cute. And her hair has this adorable coloring to it. It's like there's different shades of brown. And it's really, really cute, guys. And then she's got this cute little star here on the side that you can also put those little accessories in that I was talking about. And then she also has here on her pigtail in the front more little barrettes that you can put those little accessories in if you see to do so. I mean, her little hairstyle is so cute. I think it is my favorite so far out of all the girls that I have collected. I thought that Babies was my favorite, but I do believe that Angel is knocking on her door with the favorite in the hairstyles. And these are her big, beautiful eyes. They look like they're like a lighter, like peachy brown. And then they all have that famous heart in the inside. And she has this cute little smile. Just look at the faces. I love the face sculpts on these Cuckoo Harajuku girls. I think they're just fabulous. And then she has the same little schoolgirl outfit that all the other ones have. And it was just so cute. Hers has the blue, of course. And this is two pieces, the top and the skirt. And I love the little ruffling here and the little sparkle ruffle here at the bottom of that hem. And then, of course, the top velcros in the back. And then the little skirt is just an elastic waist. And she's wearing her yellow knee pads and her cute little striped white and blue striped leg warmers and her cute adorable high top sneakers with the stars on the side. And as you guys know, these dolls are articulated. Their heads tilt up and down for cute poses and pictures. Up and down, side to side. Her arms do move up and down, front and back, and she does bend at the elbow. But like what I found with these dolls, sometimes their arm, you have to make sure that they're turned in the right direction, because if you don't and you move it, you can break it. But they are poseable at the wrist as well, and at the elbow. They bend at the elbow joints there, as you can see. And they also bend at the knee, but because she's got those knee pads on, you know, I'm not able to bend her. But they are some cute little dolls. Now let's move on to her little accessories that she comes with. These are the charms that come in her set. She's got that cute little blue purse, and then there's a little face of her in the gold. And then there's a star, and I'm not sure what this little symbol right here is. And like I said, you can put those on her, or you can put them in these two cute little barrettes that are Angel Wings, which is her name, which is Angel. And they're so cute. And all those little hoes are where you would stick these little accessories. Let me see if I can get the accessories off of here so that you guys can see what that looks like. I love the blue and gold on her. I think that it's really, really cute. I love the color of her charms that come, her little accessory charms that come in her set. I think it's really adorable. All right, let me get this other one out of here. Guys, these Cuckoo Harajuku girls are, for some reason, at a lot of the retailers that carry them, they're going on clearance. So sometimes that means the dolls are going to be going out, and I don't know if they're going to come out with some new ones. But here on her head, you see that she has this star and it has a hole, and I'm just going to pop that little barrette, that little accessory there, so that you guys can check that out. Isn't that cute? I just love it.